It's about 15 minutes to midnight for Friday, August 7th, and I am tired, but I've been busy doing work and working on my heads for most of the week, and I want to get this done before the week is over. Hey YouTube, it's me, Avonlea, and it is Thursday, August 6th, and it is almost August 7th now, and I believe by the time I'm done filming this, it'll be Friday, August 7th, so yeah. Anyway, hopefully the week has been good for you guys. Did pretty well at my job this week. Hopefully I can continue that next week to fill my quotas. Other than that, I've been working on my Halloween costume, my purple heads, and a skirt that I'm kind of messing around with and experimenting with, because I have been doing this thing lately where if one of my jeans gets ripped in like the upper leg area, most of the time I can't really fix it anyway, no matter how hard I try, because that same area will get ripped again. So I just turn it into a skirt, and now I'm just kind of messing with it and whatnot. Also, my community manager called and decided that I needed to get my house fumigated. Luckily, he will pay for the fumigation fees as long as I go get the mattress covers for the house. So I need to get a mattress cover for my bed, and then I need to have my friend get a mattress cover for his bed. So we're gonna go to Bed Bath & Beyond tomorrow to get those things, so that way we can have them. Oh, and with the bed bugs, they pest control people sent me monitors to put around the house, so I kind of have those set up right now, and hopefully I can capture some of those little suckers and send them back to the pest control, so that way they can figure out, okay, what do we need to do? And then I need to call the number for the pest control that called me the other day and tell them when I need to send them those bed bug monitors and see when they want to come into the house to fumigate. And no, I don't have to leave the house and stay in a motel or hotel or somewhere else for like until they get done fumigating. I only have to be outside of the house for a couple hours out of the day, and they'll just come in the morning and fumigate for a couple hours, and then just make sure that everything dries for about 3 to 6 hours at a time. So my friend James and I can't be in the house for pretty much the entire day, but at least it's getting done. It's just going to be kind of weird for my friend James because he works early in the morning, and so he gets off work early in the day, like early in the afternoon, so when he comes home, he can't really go into the house at all because the fumigation is still like airing out and the pesticides have to kind of settle into the area. We also got to do like a deep vacuum and a vacuum wipe down our vinyl floors, I think there are. Either that or tile. Either way, it's kind of cheap work on the non-carpeted floors. And then I gotta strip my bed, bag up most of my clothes except for what I'm immediately gonna wear for the week, I guess. And then during the process of it, I have to make sure that everything is vacuumed and clean every 1 to 2 weeks. So I'm probably gonna end up having to do a weekly thing. Also, I've decided that I'm gonna try to go to Salt Lake City Comic Con in September. This will be the first comic book convention I've ever been to, And the reason why I decided to go to this one was because I had started watching a show called Vampire Diaries, and I ended up kind of liking it. I've only seen like the first two seasons of it, and I found out recently that there's like more than that. So I need to get those seasons, and then I need to get some other shows as well, because like Firefly. Sadly, I don't have that show, and I really like it. But the cast of Vampire Diaries is going to be there, so that's going to be awesome. Also, the twins that play as the Weasley twins, Fred and George, and Harry Potter are going to be there. And my favorite character from Buffy, Anya, she's going to be there as well. And basically, she was the deciding factor. And then the Fred and George twins were pretty much a bonus when I decided to go. So I've put some money into my savings, so that way I have the ability to go. Not going to touch it until then. And then over the next couple weeks, I'm going to be slowly putting money into my savings, so that way I have it for not only the trip to Salt Lake City, to pay for half my friend's ticket when he comes over to visit, to pay for my ticket to South Dakota for my cousin's wedding, and to pay for my ticket to Southern California for my friend's wedding. So I got a convention, a friend coming over, and two weddings. So that's like four things happening right now that I gotta spend money on. And I'm still trying to figure out how I'm gonna get my storage unit back. I'm thinking maybe just bring a couple things from a storage unit, like take a quick trip there and then get a couple things and then bring it back. Mainly essential stuff, like my 360, my Nekomimi ears. Kinda tired. I'm glad that the week's over. Also, I've kinda went back to what I originally had for my hair. The style that I had it in was getting a little bit much to maintain, and I realized I don't want to be spending so much on hairspray. And besides, it's easier to maintain when it's like this, so I've also been eating a lot more fruits and veggies and meat. So, yeah, getting those in my diet. Been eating some corned beef. Definitely going to try out some buffalo steaks, which is going to be good. Anyway, that's about all I have right now. Hopefully you guys have yourselves a wonderful weekend, or had a wonderful weekend, I'm not sure which. And I will see you next time. Bye.